Humans call themselves superior or smart. The biggest lie. Or is it true? Actually, what people call intelligent is most of the time manipulation. Manipulation of others. Manipulation of the system. Can hold yourself out of the situation that you have created by yourself. But is that smart or is it crazy? Or is that even insane? It is definitely not smart. All the manipulation that humans do, destroy the world. And indirectly, they're also destroying themselves. They're destroying their habitat, but they don't care. They don't directly attack them. Newsflash for your shit cans! It affects your children and your food and your future generations. You're killing your own planet by disgusting acting like a parasitic monster. Yes, humans being intelligent. If you take the victimizer, the tormentor and the manipulator, foolish behavior sometimes intelligent, but they destroy anything. That's what they do. Humans don't can control it, and the lie come and the lie come and the lie come then, and now we live in a cult system, a crazy little cult system with crazy little freak counts. The crazy little freak counts that only give about themselves, only give about the precious little first world shit count world, not giving about the whole world, actually only about the first world precious little precious world, not caring about the children in Africa that die from starvation, that we the narcissistic first world sociopaths steal their food and then they have to start from starvation, that we want meat, dairy and egg products eat. With that cost so much that we want to eat it and we be manipulated by the disgusting scumbags of the meat industry, the dairy industry and all the other industries. A pay scientists to make up propaganda so that they can manipulate the easy foolish people, the mass of people. This crazy sociopaths also say to the stupid humans. I have no problem with stupid humans. Or you think that? Be so stupid if you want, but there was a difference between stupidity and insanity. There was a line. I have a problem with insane people. Convince them that anything have to be as illegal if it costs no trouble to the money system. With that is what they worship. That's what actually all societies worship. They worship not rights. That worship not inequality. They worship not unity. They don't worship rights. They don't worship anything of that kind. They only worship them, their own little society, their own little sector of human beliefs. They all think that their way of thinking, their society, is the way that have to be. Not thinking out the box. Humans, awaken from your cult life and being for one time in your life open-minded, don't foolish. The whole world don't see the human, not any life on this whole world think you've been so important. The whole world don't think you've been precious, you've been more important than any other creature. That's not what the world think. That's not what the other animals on this world think. Think you that the whole world think that humans be the crown of creation? And that any that they think that they've been born on this world to be humiliated, enslaved by the most evilest creature on this whole world, the human being? You have always to treat people on their actions. The words don't matter. Look to their actions. Anybody can play a good game, but it don't mean that they're being good. Anybody can play if they're being some good guy. Anybody can say they're being against something and don't be against it. Look to their actions. That's what you have to do. That's what you have to do. Humanity awaken. We cannot walk this path of the of mindless destruction again and again, over and over and over again. That's the definition of insanity. Doing the same thing over and over again, and anytime expecting another result. That is what it been, humans. This is what it been. I don't try to bull on you if you think that. I speak the truth to you, and I know most people don't like to speak the truth. That it can upset somebody's feelings. But we have to speak the truth. If we want to have peace on this world, we have to want to be in selfish little freaks as we now act like. And if I talk about a little bit harsh, I want to say, I only speak my mind now. And I don't take my words not personally. Maybe you've been not some people like that. But maybe you've been. So, people, stand for something. That's what you have to do. Be not a slave of society. Stand up for what we right. Not let society not told you what being right. Find it out for yourself. Society is not right in a lot of things. It's the same disgusting system. The same disgusting rules that always, not sometimes, protect slavery and also protect child pedophiles, and same system that protects rapists and give them absolutely not any punishment. Society is rotten to the core. You have to change it. Not foolish. Believe any rule that they're being stands up. We have to stand up for the rights on this world. We have to learn to think beyond ourselves. We don't have to think not only about ourselves, what can make us better. Human, crazily the shitkins that think that don't deserve to be treated fairly. Somebody that don't give compassion. That don't deserve any compassion in return. Compassion is, and respect is something that you don't get to be an asshole. Compassion is something that you get when you act like a good person to the world and to innocent victims. No victimizer deserve for any respect and can lick my feet. Can't lick my fish. I don't respect them. They can eat my shit. I treat my dirt like they treat the victims. I've been always on the side of the victims. I hate and I despise victimizers. And I say then that I support capital punishment. Or something like that. Tell me then. Why? Where? One time. Why comes the day that society condemned 50 billion animals that have been tortured and murdered on this planet for the meat, dairy and egg oppressor? How is the world victim? Animals or humans? Animals, cows, chickens, turkeys, they've been murdered for mass amount. In the time of the Holocaust, there have been something like 12,000 billion, 12 billion human animals have been killed, Jews animals have been killed. Any day, any human murdered in their whole life, according to the USDA, something like 12,000 animals in their life, and we murdered worldwide around a billion to 16 billion to a trillion animals, only for a sick addiction of lead and murder, so that we can kill children in Africa. With society give not about people in Africa. People don't like give about people in Africa. If there are give about people in Africa, then they can become vegan. It takes around 4.5 acres of land to feed a meat, dairy, and egg eater. 0.6 acres of land to feed a vegan. This is how it be. Something like 51 to 90% of all the greens, all the plants feed produce on this world, we directly feed to the billions of animals killed for human consumption. The animals don't die from starvation, they can't always fed. But any seconds of any day when children starve from starvation, we cannot have it. We cannot have a lot of meat, dairy and egg eating narcissistic demons. And if you feel offensive when I say demons, look to the eyes of the animals in the concentration camps you called so lovely factory farms or farms, and look then to the people in the eyes of the people that you steal the food, die from starvation in Africa and other poor countries. Can you actions, can that be justified that you like the taste, or you beliefs of your cult? It is insane to think that humans don't can live on plant food. Why you think that Look on social media, all the vegans that glow on the vegan lifestyle. If they can do it, why you can don't do it? This was one of my video now, and I hope you have learned something, being a little bit more open-minded. The dragon is out, the fire is breathing, cop the fire up.